I give the floor to the Sikh Human Rights Group.
My name is Darshan Pal, a farmer in India. I am grateful the UN is hearing us today. We farmers of India love our country and are proud of it. We feel proud of UN for enacting the Declaration of Rights of Peasants to protect the small farmers of the world. My country has signed this declaration. It had the protection in place for several years. These include independent evaluation to ensure farmers make a decent living. This is called minimum support price. We have had a good market network whose profits are used to develop rural infrastructure. And we had access to courts. This is all being taken away in the new farm laws. These laws will not double our income. The few states where similar policies were introduced have seen farmers sinking into poverty, losing their lands and having to work as laborers elsewhere to make ends meet. We want reforms, but not these ones. The UN Declaration insists that the country consults the farmers before laws and the policies are enacted. We humbly ask the UN to urge my government to abide by the declaration, repeal the laws and start consultation to start a reform agenda friendly to farmers and good for the environment as is required by Declaration on Rights of the Peasants.
Thank you.